been looking forward to this day for 7 years. I'm glad it's here.
Mathematics, EMA, that is economic management, and then you're doing life orientation, and then you're doing arts and culture and technology.
Successful that we probably see today that went to the school when they were younger.
Come again?
Is there anybody that was like very successful that like that students that we see today that maybe probably went to the school?
Or someone who came from here and is very successful today?
Yes.
I should think there are a few, and then the name Buisa Makubo is the name of the chap. Bring that photo there. Get photo. Black and white. Black and white.
Black and white.
Uh-huh. This is Buisa Makubo.
Oh.
Yeah. After him.
Oh.
Uh-huh. Because we don't know what happened to Buisa Makubo. We don't know whether he's still alive or dead. So the school, we try to immortalize his name by naming the school after him.
Did he go here?
They went to exile. He went to exile, but he never came back in the 90s. When other exiles came back, he never came back. So we don't know what happened to him. So the community around decided to name the school after him so that he can always be remembered. Because we believe that it's because of this photo that South Africa is free. Because for the first time that the outside world saw that the past government was killing the children. So once you touch a child, they are in trouble.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye. Okay. Okay.
great, man. I'm glad to be back. And everything went well. Everybody got back safely. Everybody had a good time. And we're glad that parents and everybody here to greet them. They've got quite a bit of stories to tell, so they'll be talking about this for years to come.